I gotta get gloves that have protection.
It's hard to warm up too.
We gotta trim that trail, man.
I've been bushwhacked. My thumb is purple.
I was just saying, we gotta trim that trail.
This like dodgy bullets.
Man, the traction is really good when it's not slippery.
Yeah, it's only a couple spots that were a little. It's better up here because it's the top of the hill and it drains off.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Thank you. Did you? I came close. I came really close.
I didn't even see it till I was right here. I see this gray and I'm like, oh fuck. Just not hard.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ready?
You got it, Scott.
I'm gonna do it without goggles on so I can freaking see, because that sun looks like it's gonna be right in our eyes.
Okay, go for it. I'm just changing my map because I want to look at something when we get over here.
Okay, dudes, watch this. This means I'm...
Watch out for a branch.
I'm serious. I'm putting the goggles on backwards.
Serious hard enduro.
Okay, if you hear me stall, I'm gonna do it.
Okay, go for it.
Huh?
You'll make it.
I hope so. Uh-oh. Need help?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Fucking A.
Can you start from there or do you need to go back?
I don't know. I gotta get this thing.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Just hold the front wheel or something.
Okay, I got it. I think I got it.
Yeah. Let me just lay it down.
Okay. Nice. Clear. It's clear, guys. Here comes Sal. Clear.
Okay, I put that one up a second. Yeah, see, I got different gearing. I need to do this.
Ooh, I'm gonna go down there and dig. There's enough room for all of us.
Mm-hmm. That was gnarly.
Can we see the lake? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Really? I can't see it.
It's behind, the tree.
The bush.
God damn it.
Yeah, so I haven't seen
probably going to turn around here anyway, unless it looks better up there.
Mm-hmm. I see it.
Yeah.
Wow.
What software is that?
Gaia.
That was kind of gnarly.
Yeah. Just like trail, it's that constantly. All the way to the top, and the farther up you get, the more big ledges you run into.
Come that
way, yeah. I mean, it's just a fucking workout, man.
Should I go or not?
I'm going to probably turn around, but I don't know if that's better to turn around or right here.
I mean, I can't tell. It's like, it looks like nobody's ridden it in like 100 years.
Yeah, it looks pretty rough.
Cool. Hit it. Don't think about it. Just do it.
Holy crap. Oh. Holy crap, dude. That was gnarly.
You did good though.
you can hear me. I kept going.
I didn't hear you stop, so I go, all right.
That was gnarly. You think they're coming?
Bob stopped down here about a third of the way up.
Okay. Oh, there he is. Nice.
I was hoping you were going to stop. I'm like, geez.
Lake.
That's where I want to live.
Oh, really? Yeah. talking about. Right over the top. That used to freak me out. Now I just go up the top every time. Thing scares the shit out of me every time.
Yeah, I got a little kick out of it that time.
Yeah.
Good compliment. That was a technical little section, man.
Yeah, it was.
That you guys all cruised through.
I don't know. I felt like I was all over the place.
Thank you.
Well, you got your saw with you. Saw that thing in half. Yeah.
We could, I mean, if we cleared all that debris out of there, you could probably make it. Because you could ride over this bush. It just all, see all the shit laying over there?
I mean, I could lay it down and get through that.
Yeah, I'd just tip it down and go under.
It does look doable, though. I might be able to walk it around that.
Yeah. I mean, it's totally doable. There's just so much debris branches laying there that... Clean them out while you're over there.
All right. Oh, yeah, this is totally doable.
Okay. I got a saw. A little small for this.
I could use one. There's just one branch here. We move it and it'll be good. I did?
Did you just say hello? That's supposed to say what's in your spokes, and then it fell out. I go, oh, good.
Oh, shit.
I got a couple spokes there.
Yeah, it's definitely harder going under, I think.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the way we were around, it's easy.
Yeah.
Actually, if we clear out those branches, it'll be really easy.
Exactly.
But we don't want to make it easy for them, because we had to go through it.
Exactly.
Let's go.
All right, Scott, looks like you got the lead.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
hatch and it busts front end. He got me. God damn it!
Lift it up just a little bit. Can you push it up?
I knew I was gonna do that. What the hell?
Thank you.
to Barney Bird. I could barely keep up. Oh. Fuck.
I can't believe you were there, you fucker.
Okay, you're gonna hear on the video, I'm gonna go, you're witnessing the Barney burst. I just learned about it. I was riding on the fucking edge.
I can't believe I could still hear you, and I'm going, I don't think I can go any faster, but I'm gonna try right here.
I was on the edge, dude. Oh my God. How was that, Sal?
It was good. It was fun.
Fun to just open it up every now and then and just.
That was so funny.
Yeah.
No, that was good. You guys were moving.
I couldn't have gone any faster. I mean, I was like.
I could hear him when I shut the throttle off the corners. I'm like, son of a bitch, man.
Me out.